We now know some of the things troubling a Frisco soccer coach so much that he stood on the upper ledge of the High Five in Dallas for hours yesterday and considered jumping off. He is an accused serial child sex abuse suspect, and court documents detail months of alleged abuse by Coach Kevin Hilty on four of his young players. Fox 4's Calvert Collins in our Dallas newsroom tonight with some of that evidence. Calvert.
Well, Steve, the alleged touching and inappropriate behavior started last November and ended June 14th, according to all four boys. Now, each of their parents recounted to Frisco investigators how that trusted soccer coach had touched the alleged 12-year-olds and then tried to conceal it.
It's the scene of the alleged crimes, Kevin Hilty's expensive Frisco home. No one answered the door when Fox 4 knocked earlier. All four boys were players on the soccer team he coached, and all told their parents and police Hilty would have them swim naked and play games at his house. Most of the arrest warrant is too graphic to detail. According to the affidavit, the four boys' parents went to police last week, each explaining how Kevin Hilty inappropriately touched their sons. During indoor basketball games, the boys said Hilty would make members of the team take their respective clothes off by pressuring them and calling them names like wimp and baby. Players who missed their shots would have their private parts touched by Hilty and the other children. One boy said it happened approximately 50 times, always at Hilty's house. The boys also told investigators Hilty made them measure their respective private parts with a wooden ruler with black numbers and against a chocolate bar. After the parents and boys gave their statements, Frisco police brought in Hilty to question him. In the affidavit, Hilty admitted to the skinny dipping and touching, asking the children to play said games at this home and confirm that as punishment for missing a shot or losing a game, he had the children remove or lower their respective clothes. He also admitted to participating in the game and that he too would pull his pants and underwear down. And Hilty confirmed that he told the children not to tell anyone and agreed that he did so because he knew that he was doing wrong. However, he could not explain why he made the children do this. Hilty volunteered as a coach with the Frisco Youth Soccer Association. The organization had no comment. Frisco police arrested Hilty last Thursday. He posted bond on Saturday. But 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon, he sat on a High Five ramp, threatening to jump off. Dallas SWAT officers spent 3 hours coercing him to get off the ramp safely. He then underwent a medical evaluation at Medical City Dallas.
A 42-year-old Hilty is a husband and father. He posted that $100,000 bond. Now, he is charged with 4 counts of serial sexual abuse of a child under 14, which is a first-degree felony punishable by up to life in prison, Steve.
Okay, Calvert Collins, live in the Dallas newsroom. Thank you.